a black love story. You know, I was just cooling with my brothers and I saw you walking towards us. And they were still talking to me, but honestly, I couldn't hear them. You had me mesmerized. So I felt I had to approach you. Like,
how we get down. I kissed her forehead, told her I would always protect her. In a thousand lifetimes, I would never forget her. She told me secrets, things that she would never expose. I cried with her, cause I could feel the pain in her soul. Told her I would be her shelter if it rained or it snowed. Or until her ancestors came to take me home. Because I represent knowledge and she represent wisdom. She followed my lead, I follow her intuition. Then I kissed her on the neck, you know what that does. Time that we connect and make some black love. And from the day I met you, I knew that there's no way I could forget you. And from the day I met you, I knew that there's no way I could forget you. Slow kisses in the back rubs, children playing in the backyard. That's that black love. Slow kisses in the back rubs, children playing in the backyard. Yeah, that's that black love. Through the ups and downs, I'm proud that we stayed together. Look at us now, we getting old, counting brains together. Word, our grandkids are the cutest in sight.
You still
lying. And black don't crack, look at my beautiful wife. Yeah, that's such a beautiful life. We get black love.
I told you.